Keegan, this is a letter to your parents explaining the circumstances of your suspension.
That's mental.
You are mental. You just like to cause trouble.
The question people are asking me this is, are we closing the borders? Are we going to quarantine the country?
You don't need to be scared anymore, love. You're going to be okay.
What about Dad?
There's no cure. Go to St. Mark's. Wait for them in there. I'll get home. I promise.
Lee Keegan.
Sir?
You're on probation.
Someone's coming. You need to hide us.
Where are they?
Why don't we do a little recon?
Hello?
Get medicine. Be heroes.
Is my daughter in there?
No.
I don't want anyone hurt.
You can't come in.
You have 24 hours. Bring her to us. Surround the school. Nobody in or out.
There are people outside those walls who want to take everything we have.
You're in charge now, are you, Beck? You and me.
What are we gonna do?
Trust in St. Mark's.
I swear I'll wear your skin as a onesie.
Okay, everyone to the concourse! Let's go, come on!
Stay alive, it's what your mum would want now.
What are you doing?
What, I just thought...
No!